Don't need to hop in a boat to get fresh seafood. Just head north on Lincoln Avenue to Via Veneto, because this place is making a splash. Get it?
Growing up on the Adriatic coast, Chef Tony knows a thing or two about fresh seafood.
Shrimps.
The mussels.
Oh, the salmon is phenomenal.
Lobster.
I love the sea bass too.
We're here for our seafood episode. To me, pasta and shellfish go hand in hand.
We have a very authentic seafood. I use the best and freshest ingredients. You could taste the real seafood and not overwhelming so much with sauces.
Good quality seafood need not be disguised by sauce.
Definitely.
That's why when you come to my place, it's all sauce, all the time. You've had some very famous people here in the past.
Yes.
Sophia Loren.
Pavarotti.
Pavarotti. And?
Chicago Best.
Because he couldn't remember my name. What are we going to cook today?
We're going to cook the black king linguine with lobster.
The best lobster.
Who doesn't love lobster? I don't know, the way they put the pasta and flavors mix.
We start with
fresh leeks.
Do you want me to do the honors?
Yeah.
Just rough sizes?
A little bit smaller.
It's hot in this kitchen, you know?
100 degrees outside, so. Well,
it's 105 in here.
We heat this kitchen up even more by roasting the leeks with fresh olive oil, salt, and pepper. Then we puree them with fresh garlic and shallots.
Oh, man. I could just get some bread and
bread.
Dip into that.
Want some bread?
That's going to go on top of our lobster.
Yeah.
We should carry on cooking.
Yeah, focaccia with lobster.
I'm having too much fun.
Now it's on to the star of the show. The lobster.
Before our lobster goes in, do we say a prayer or anything?
Little prayer would be good.
Dear Lord, I am starving. Feed me lobster.
All right.
Kill it. And this is the tough part, right? Yeah. Well, it's for me.
Yeah, it's for you to do the work now.
I am willing to work for my food. Chop it up.
Once that's done, we saute the lobster, add some leek puree, and drop some squid ink linguine.
You know what? You've done such a good job. I think I'm ready to hand over the reins to you.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you my chef's jacket. This is now yours, officially yours.
For me.
We always enjoy it here. We come here like 2 or 3 times a week.
How do you rate their seafood?
Probably one of the best in town.
We've got the lobster spaghetti. This bonus bite is?
Grilled octopus.
Baby octopus. Baby octopi?
Yeah.
Octopies?
Octopus.
Octopus. It's an octopus.
I love that sauce. It's just great.
There's so many different textures and flavors in here.
Simple.
It's a complexly simple, delicious seafood recipe.
I love it so
Maybe
much.
I should taste it.
Easy. All right, then. No, I'll try some of this. Boom, this spot. I love the way it's flavored when it goes on the grill. Seafood at its best. Why are you guys Chicago's best?
I love cooking, so I take pride and honor what I do.
John, you're a gentleman and a scholar. Thank you for turning me on to Chef here and sending me out to North Lincoln, to the sea. It's as close to the sea as I need to come. I'll drink to that. Cheers, Chef.